up and trotting, going for the lead. Graceful Design and St. Pauli Girl on the outside. Astride, Walk and Go into the first turn. On the inside, Sunkissed Beauty along with Olivia Hill as they race into the turn, going to the first eight. On top of the field as they race around the turn from the outside post, St. Pauli Girl shows the way, but not for long. Up on the outside with each and every stride, here comes Chevelle Repeat, now at the first quarter mark. Opening quarter, 27-4. As they straighten out, going down the backside, racing third is Sunkissed Beauty as they race over to the 3/8 mark. Racing fourth, Olivia Hill. Inside fifth is Blazing Dale. Racing sixth, that is Dolce Amara. Down the backside, nearing the halfway station. Next comes Graceful Design as they race over to the halfway point. All in straight alignment as they reach over to the half. They reach the first half in 57-29-1. Second panel. Into the turn they go. On top of the field, it's Chevelle Repeat with the lead by a length and a quarter. Racing second, that's St. Pauli Girl. Racing third, here comes Okie Swanstead and Sunkissed Beauty on the move from third. Now second and engaging the leader. Chevelle Repeat on the outside. Sunkissed Beauty with every stride, catching up second. Racing third on the inside, St. Pauli Girl. Racing fourth, Blazing Dio, trapped in fifth, as is Dolce Amara. On the outside, Olivia Hill. Into the stretch they come. Three quarters, 125-4, 28-4. Third panel, new leader, Sunkissed Beauty on the outside. Inside, Chevelle Repeat. Closing on the outside, it's St. Pauli Girl. Inside it with the rest is Dolce Amara. To the wire, it's all Sunkissed Beauty. St. Pauli Girl is second home winner in 152.25. Sunkissed Beauty, Okie Swanstead, 3-year-old filly by Six Pack out of Orange BG. First to start of the year and goes right to the winner's circle. 152-2, and that's a lifetime mark. So they come through the wire. 2-9 and a photo. 2-9. And a photo for show. That final half, 55-2. The final quarter, 27-3. Sunkissed Beauty, home a winner for Okie Swanstead. 2-9-7-6. 2-9-7-6. It's unofficial. Back in front of the stands and going to the winner's circle. Number two, Sunkissed Beauty. Okie Swanstead Incorporated. Stahl Kalmer Incorporated of Delray Beach, Florida. Okie Swanstead trains and drives. Three-year-old filly by Six Pack out of Orange BG. Home a winner in a lifetime best, 152-2. Final half, 55-3. The final quarter, 27-3. in the winner's circle for the presentation. Mario Fanning of the Hambletonian Society and Breeders' Crown making the presentation of this race, sponsored by Solutions Incorporated, to Sunkissed Beauty, Oki Swanstedt, in the Salkie.